Aerial Powers is at the center circle along with Jamaica Buckner. The ball is tossed in the air. The tip is won by the Eagles, and we are underway for the first time this season. In the lane, Mills out to the left corner. Powers steps back for the three and got it. Spartans on the board first. They lead 3-0, 30 seconds into the ball game. They have the basketball working from left to right. Up ahead to Lumpkin, who goes to the rack and lays it in. The first 2 points of Lumpkin's career.
I knew it was going to be a game, too, every time we played them. It's been very close games, and it's just people come at you when it's a Super Bowl situation. You know, Eastern Michigan is their Super Bowl to play at Michigan State, and they bring their best game, and we had to answer that. And I thought we did a good job, and we could obviously be better in a lot of areas, but it's a good way to start against a really good team that won 18 games, was in the postseason, and plays a lot of different ways.
We're going to work on being able to handle the pressure a little bit more because sometimes they got a couple shots when they shouldn't have. They shot in their face a little bit, but majority of our defense was, I think, pretty much good. Just working on handling the pressure when it comes to full court press or ball handling or getting us into a play.
I'm very grateful for this opportunity. All I want to do since I've gotten here is help the team in any way that I can.
Man, we're so happy for her. From the people who play to the bench, we're all excited for her because she deserves it and she works her butt off for everything she has gotten. And just to have another player that's given to our team and just helping us succeed is a blessing.
I think we have 3 days to prepare, and I think we all need to be mentally and physically focused these 3 days and prepare for Notre Dame, know their personnel, focusing on defense like we did today, and then offensively we really need to slow down and make sure we start hitting some shots that we should be hitting as a team, the bigs finishing layups, guards finishing layups, and taking care of the ball. I think turnovers are something that we really need to limit on Wednesday if we want to be in the game.